Hello. Fucking sticky mud.
Come here, Janeth. Help me. Oh, where are you going? Ah, oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Oh, you're double teaming me so bad.
God damn it.
Oh, you went back to your bow gun?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, I'm behind the thing. Thank you. How's this thing not dead yet? There's material over here. Go to Camp 11 and eat some food. At the top of the tree.
Yeah, what's there?
You could just fast travel to the camp.
Too late.
Oh, they're both up here. I'm gonna wait for you. Oh shit, they saw me. Damn, get out of there!
No.
Yeah, get... Oh, I got both of them! Alright, I'm jumping down! Hope I can mount it! No, I didn't. Aw, oh, man, they're both gonna go to that nest.
Fuck.
Is it?
Oh, shit.
Nope, one came back.
Yeah.
Oh, one down.
I see the other one. Okay. You can find the engine there. Oh, damn, that thing can jump high.
Yeah. No, Andrew, don't attack me.
How much damage does those bombs do to you?
The sticky bombs?
Whatever you're hitting them with.
Oh, the sticky bombs do about 20 damage.
Not bad. How'd you mount it? What the fuck?
I jumped on it.
Look like you're on the floor.
There's a mushroom.
Behind that tree.
Reloading.
Oh, you gotta reload?
Yeah, you don't?
No.
Oh, it's almost dead.
Hey, there's that engine at part right here, that's a tier.
Right here?
Well, I'm standing right now.
No, I don't... Oh, wait,
oh,
you're not there.
Fuck. Yeah, it's a Wavern's tier over here. It's pretty expensive. Right here. You see it?
No. Aww,
yes.
It didn't drop for me. Or, I think, or... I know I picked something up earlier, I'm not sure if it's the same.
I was probably it then. Oh my god, this thing will not let me through.
Where's this guy going? Thank you.
This Anjanath is not leaving me alone. Oh, finally I can fast travel.
There you go.
Your guy looks ridiculous. I got hiring parts from this. What the fuck?
You have to do high rank quests to get high rank parts.
No, I didn't have high rank parts.
That wasn't a high rank quest.
Yeah. Damn, Sylvie straight took all the highlights.
Yep.
Here the whole time, Christine? What are you doing?
Responding to SOSs.
I need more tranquilizer ammo.
Yeah.
Aw, oh, man, I need more money for the armor charm! You guys wanna do a high rank Ajanath at the arena?
I don't have high rank armor though.
I don't either. What'd you just post? Let's see. Capture at Odogang.
You made it. On time, too. I like that.
Hey, isn't that... That's where we led Zora Magdaros out to sea.
Exactly. Come on, follow me. Wait, I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nergigante. After Zora Magdaros vanished into the sea, Nergigante disappeared too. So I decided to track it down, and this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergigante?
I expect to, and not far ahead. Yeah!
Whoa! This place is amazing! Look at the streams! You can feel it in your bones, right?
How do you get a monster gem?
That's because the Everstream is pulsing with incredible amounts of energy.
I'm trying to make the Ajanath armor. I need the Ajanath gem. How do you get gems?
They're really rare.
What's here?
Oh man.
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it
But do I capture or is it killing it?
Carve.
Oh, so I gotta kill it.
Now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
Christy coming?
I'm doing... I'm advancing the story.
What part are you on?
Nergigante.
Really?
Yeah.
We're almost there.
Wait, is that the one that's called Old World Monsters in the New World?
No, I'm past that.
Oh wow, you win.
Yeah. He doesn't want to hang with the low tier guys anymore.
She must not like doing optional stuff.
I already have a full set of high rank armor. I need to kill. I need a farm.
Done all this. She's already done all this stuff. What the hell does bandit thing do?
It makes you make some monster drop rare trade-in parts that you can sell for money.
Yeah, dude, I love it.
When you attack them.
Yeah, and then you know it works when you glow green.
So after you use it and then attack them?
Yeah, it lasts for like 3-5 minutes.
There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
I need to get some high rank armor going.
I'll tell you what. This place is sizzling with bioenergy. And that means the monsters around here are tougher than Nova crystals.
Admiral, there's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Why would Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Vale? Was something here luring it in?
Who knows, kid? But we do have one clue. Nergigante.
You're right! Nergigante and Zora Magdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had its own reason for coming.
And not just him,
either.
Fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one. And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready. You're ready? It all makes sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
God damn, these bugs are annoying.
I don't have an ice gun.
Oh fuck, I'm using thunder. Is that bad for this guy?
Let me see.
For what guy?
Oh, dragon. Oh, dragon? Something like that.
What dragon?
Odogaran.
Oh,
Odogaran. He's weak to ice, 2-star thunder, 1-star fire and water. He's really pretty weak against paralysis.
Oh, tight, I got paralysis. Oh shit, he's right there.
That was nice of him to get spotted.
I think I'm in the last area.
What rank are you, Chris?
Huh?
What rank are you?
Everscream?
They ran away so quick.
Huh?
Hmm?
What?
Oh no, this thing. This thing we're fighting keeps running.
That.
Oh yeah, I just dropped a part.
Oh yeah, I need to.
I don't even know you can go up there.
God damn it.
Oh my god, I'm about to die. There's a part down here. How many bombs do you have?
Bombs?
Yeah.
I can only carry 9, but that's splicing ammo.
Nergigante's trail.
Oh, his tail came off.
That's a tail?
Yeah.
It's like a fucking rock.
God damn it.
Oh, I missed it.
Boy, this heat is something else. Use a cool drink to stave off that heat.
Island. Oh god, no, it's gonna come in. Where you at on your story?
I just finished the last mission.
Which one is that?
The last story mission.
Oh, you haven't done anything since?
No, I'm trying to finish the things I missed from not doing.
Yeah.
Thing is jumping everywhere.
Jesus Christ.
Do you see the materials that I drop?
Oh. I saw a bunch of them drop.
Alright, yeah, because I dropped 3 of them over here.
Yeah.
Man, it's just still not dying? It's strong. There it is.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Man, my fireflies aren't working today. What happened to Sib, Christy?
I don't know.
All right. There he is.
Yeah.
I captured it in your honor, don't worry.
I captured it too.
What? How? Oh! I thought your PS4 got, like, closer.
It's not like Call of Duty where if you lose internet, it just
kicks you out.
You can play off, it puts you in offline mode.
Oh, I did not know.
You are gonna need cool drinks in the last area.
Huh?
You do need cool drinks.
Cool drinks? Oh. There's a new area?
Yes.
Oh.
What? Oh, I need to advance my story. What the hell is this? A Kirin? I've never seen this before.
Yeah, neither have I.
Kirin.
You're not going to join me?
I'm in there.
What?
No, Christy. You're not going to join.
I'm advancing the story.
It doesn't want to advance his story. He hates his story.
Going to have to.
Ooh. I get a divine blessing for that. God damn it, it fucking always changes my radio menu.
Okay, where to begin the search for this?
Hey, kitty.
What are you guys doing?
Trying to kill a kiwi.
Kill a what?
Kitty.
Oh.
I think I'm following its tracks already. Oh, it's right here. It's a fucking unicorn.
What was Nerdigante doing here? Well, what matters is we're hot on its tail.
Oh, yeah.
Did you find it? Then let's head back to Astera.
I didn't know we were going to fight a next player.
Alright, I'm starting the fight.
First up, poor
boys. Is this the event quest?
No.
Oh, I didn't know there was another Kirin quest.
Oh my god. This shit is like shooting thunder out of the sky.
Well, if you did your optional stuff, maybe.
It was high rank or low rank?
Low rank.
Oh.
Get a tool for beating this. I don't know what it is, though. Oops.
So, like, another mantle, or...?
I don't, well, it's that specialized too. I don't know what it is though.
Probably a mantle.
Yeah.
Oh shit, turn back.
Whoa, that didn't even phase it.
Oh my god, this thing is hurting. Why are you shooting at
I healed you, dude.
Did you?
Yeah.
And this thing looks so cool.
Yeah. Whoa, shot lightning.
Oh. Hey, use your bandit mantle. Let's see if
oh,
we can
yeah.
get some stuff off this.
Stop moving. Fucking bullshit.
Just like running back and forth, running me over. Oh no, don't hit me. Oh my god, that thunder hurts.
Where are you?
Listen to me. You can do this.
We need to study Nergigante's tracks more. We just don't have enough data yet.
I'm trying to break its horn. I'm sure it's breakable.
Yeah, that's breakable.
Drop something.
Drop something.
Yeah. Large scale, boo. Dude, how do you mount things? This thing does not mount for me.
Is it below me? Can't tell.
I like jump right on top of him. It didn't work.
You have to hit triangle or yeah, your attack when you jump on him.
Ew. There's a spider in the room.
What? I just hit it for zero damage? Do I? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Whoa.
No. Oh, that thing is strong. Oh, no wonder my thunder resistance is -8. Oh, let me see if I could. I think it's strong. Where is he?
Bitch, I'm out to the US.
Oh, Christy's in there. You look so awesome on that fucking horse.
I'm gonna break it in.
Ooh, there you go.
Break the goddamn unicorn.
Wow, she just broke my animation.
Oh.
Man, these electric attacks hurt.
God damn it, get off me.
Zora and Pink Raffian.
Looks cool.
Whoa!
Run away, Squib, run away! Oh man, that thing was tough.
We need to study Nergigante's tracks more. We just don't have enough data yet.
Almost have enough money for that attack charm.
I'm by the defense one.
I already have the defense one.
We're doing the same one?
Yeah.
Aw, I just realized I wasted a voucher on that one.
You should make the Ignot armor.
Need money to get my next weapon upgrade. That's so expensive.
Plus 13 resistance.
I know, I'm trying to get my thunder resistance up.
You're not coming?
Oh yeah, but I was selling stuff to get money.
It says, why the fuck is it called that? Elemental resist platter, nice.
You can totally see my character's underwear as she crawls through spaces.
I wasn't looking out.
What the hell? Where is this?
That way.
That way?
Yeah, because the track lead up this way. Yeah, this track right here.
Yeah, here it is.
There you are.
There you go.
Get that.
Oh man, that shit still hurts, even with a lot of resistance. I'm not doing a lot of damage to it.
Oh.
Get up, Stib.
Okay.
Oh, this thing moves around too much.
I move around too much?
I'm trying to hit it with my special, but it keeps moving. There we go. Oh, it's running at me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god.
No, look. I'm late. There you go. Yeah, I guess.
Shit!
Run! No! Yeah. Okay.
I can't move.
I got you. I got it to drop something. Dropping anything good though.
I think it just drops.
Do you guys hold it or do you press triangle when you mount?
You just press triangle.
Ah.
Uh oh. Get out of the way.
It reminds me of like a little Pokemon or something.
There you go. There you go. Bam.
Oh, dude, your special shot me.
Now I'm saving your life.
shit. Oh my god, I need more lightning resistance.
When I see the lightning on the ground, you have to run. And that's what's killing me.
That is.
Running away.
It's so weird. Every time my guy jumps off from like a high thing, I can feel my stomach like dropping with it. You guys get that feeling? No?
No.
Guess I'm just a wimp.
Watch out. There you go.
I can't cancel my combos.
Did they nerf it, your weapon?
What?
Did they nerf your weapon?
No, I never could cancel the combo.
Oh.
Once I start the combo, it doesn't stop.
No. Oh shit, stuck.
Yeah, we need to get some elemental resistance.
Does that area affect lightning shit?
I'm using a lightning bow versus a lightning monster. I changed that up.
I'm seeing if one of my friends is able to help.
Are there items you could consume for elemental resistance?
I don't think so. There was a meal that gives large elemental resistance up. There's a meal that grants large elemental resistance up.
Yeah, that's the one I've been eating. Oh my god, my guy's wearing a skirt. What's going on here?
Elemental. Oh. No, 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 no.
Does my demon powder affect you guys too?
Yeah, we have an attack boost. Shit, shit,
all right.
Out of the way.
Aw, I just killed you, asshole. I can't move. Oh my God.
Make sure to hit those dust clouds.
I'm waiting for it to come over.
Yeah.
Whoa. You hit me.
Oh, I just hit it.
Oh no! Just got it. I got it.
Man, this thing is shooting so much lightning. What rank is this mission?
It's a 5-star.
Fuck.
If you're stunned, let us know, cause that shit is fucking us up.
Oh shit. Okay. God fucking damn you, asshole. Stunned. Oh, there you go.
I was trying to shoot you, but I wasn't hitting you. Oh, fuck. This thing almost died. I think it's dying.
Usually has two areas it goes, and then
you can jump back down.
Mm-hmm.
There's material right here.
Oh.
God, I'm gonna die.
Run away?
I ran away.
Yep.
Might eat more.
My butt. How are you doing then? What are you doing? Oh, fuck.
I'm sniping.
That, really?
Oh, fuck.
Stop running around, you little asshole.
I know, I've been running around too much. I'm stunned. Oh, fuck. You gonna kill me? Oh.
That's it.
Try the life powder.
We need to study Nergigante's tracks more. We just don't have enough data yet.
Thank you. I'm worried. Get off. On. John. Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
Maybe he put his mic down and went to the restroom or something.
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm going to be getting off right now and go shopping.
Yeah, me too. I gotta grab dinner.
Alright. Catch you later.
Later, guys.
Later.